not distracted. Though the road ahead is hard and long, and the journey seems without ending. Oh, that which thou art, let thy gaze be not deflected. Fix thy attention on the goal, on the light that shines so celestial.
Onward and ever on, destination is Catan. Nowhere to hide, nowhere to run,
from Alpha into Omega.
Onward and ever on, destination is Catan. Nowhere to hide, nowhere to run, from Alpha into Omega.
Feel good, take heart. There's a strange attraction, a strong acceleration. See the light, enter the light, become the light and shine like a star. You know you are. Be ready for the storm as confusion ushers in a time of chaos.
But up out of the turbulence,
a better order surely will emerge.
Synergy and harmony and wisdom will come. Time to terrestrial. Onward, ever, ever on. Destination is Catan. Nowhere to hide, nowhere to run.
Alpha into Omega.
Onward, ever, ever on. Destination is Catan. Nowhere to hide, nowhere to run.
From Alpha into Omega.
It's the night before the start of the Atlantic rowing race. This is where it stops being about spreadsheets and designs and raising money and training on a rowing machine. And this is where it becomes rowing on the Atlantic Ocean.
See you in Antigua!
I don't know if I really understand the full implications of that yet. I'm pretty sure that I don't. I think if I did, I would probably be doing the sensible thing and running a mile in the opposite direction. Maybe we do need people who are willing to go out and do something a bit crazy.
Onward, ever, ever on, ever on. Onward, ever, ever on, ever on. Destination is Catan. Nowhere to hide, nowhere to run.